whether you elect Trump or Clinton, they've both told the country that they're not going to keep their oath. They're not going to provide equal protection for little babies. They've both said that on national television. So there's no difference.
The unborn person doesn't have constitutional rights. Now, that is the law.
Torture, anything you'd want to change
at
on abortion?
At this moment, the laws are set, and I think we have to leave it that way.
Do you think it's murder, abortion?
I would have preferred states' rights. I think it would have been better if it were up to the states. The laws are set now on abortion.
So I place the continued slaughter of thousands of innocent little babies in this country at the top of any priority list that I have. Not only are we depriving them of their most important God-given right, but we're destroying our form of government, the basis for justice in this country, the basis for our claim to liberty. We're destroying posterity when our Constitution states as its ultimate purpose the securing of the blessings of liberty to our posterity. And if we don't go back to our constitutional basis, and there's no way we can save this country.